Hi, I'm Fiona.
And I'm Liz. This video covers the goal known as the reef.
There are two reefs on the field, one for the Red Alliance and one for the Blue Alliance. The reef is where robots can retrieve the algae and score coral while protected.
Coral can be scored on the reef from all six sides and at four distinct levels: level one, level two, level three, and level four. At several of the levels, coral will need to be placed in a unique orientation.
At level one, or L1, robots place the coral in a trough-like structure. While coral orientation is not critical to score in L1, you may want to be mindful of placement to leave the most space for future game pieces to be added. All six sides of the reef share a single L1 trough that is continuous around the structure.
The height of the base is approximately 18 inches tall and is sloped towards the outside of the reef. Notice that when a coral is placed into L1, it rolls away from the center. If you want to maximize the number of game pieces in this level, you will likely need to place the next game piece higher and further away from your robot, or push the other one out of the way.
Coral can be scored on levels 2, 3, and 4 by placing them on these purple pipes called branches. Notice that coral scored at L2 and L3 are angled, and coral scored on L4 are vertical. At the tallest point, L2 and L3 are roughly 32 inches and 48 inches from the ground, respectively. L4 is approximately 72 inches off the ground. Be sure to look at the game manual for specifics on these dimensions. Teams should be aware that the tip of the branches are recessed at different dimensions from the base and should take this into account while designing their robot.
The reef has an April tag on its base structure attached to the front of L1. Teams will need to be intentional with camera placement to best utilize these April tags. See the field layout and markings diagram for exact dimensions and details.
To start the match, the reef will have 6 algae placed on the branches, with one on every face. See the game manual for exact details on how the field is reset between matches. Coral scored on the reef will not be counted if they are touching a robot or an algae at the end of the match. So make sure to clear the algae off the reef before scoring too close to them.
Both the quantity and location where the coral is scored on the reef will determine whether teams achieve the coral ranking point. Teams should familiarize themselves with the ranking point system in REEFSCAPE. Details on how to earn ranking points in the match can be found in our Alliance Station field tour video and in the manual.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.
Mucha suerte y nos vemos en la competencia.